Wi-Fi is a type of wireless technology used in computer networking. This enables devices like smartphones and tablets to connect to the network without needing cables. The wireless part of the network is often called a WLAN. Wi-Fi is used for mobility. This is where devices are able to move around while still being connected to the network. A Wi-Fi network will usually have one or more wireless access points for wireless devices to connect to. You probably have one at home built into your internet router. Wireless devices have a wireless network card built in. That's a tiny little chip that lets your phone talk to the access point using radio waves. The use of radio waves is regulated by most governments. That means that you usually need a special license to use certain frequencies, also known as bands. This is to prevent one radio system from interfering with another, which is especially important for things like emergency services. Common Wi-Fi, though, uses the 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bands. In most, perhaps all countries, these are unlicensed bands. That means that anyone is allowed to use them without needing a special license. If you found this explanation useful, please leave me a like so others can find it. If you want to learn more, check out the links in the description.